Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised. The whole generation, there is no one like you. Alpha Omega, you are worthy to be praised. Thank you, Jesus. Long time ago now, I never come out like a place in the church to give testimony. But I thank God for this opportunity. When I was 10 years, my father and my mom, they died. But I thank God for my life today. And I thank God that when I was 10 years, my father and my mom, they brought me out from Christian family, really Christian family. My father and my mom, they try a lot. They know, they teach me how to read Bible, draw me closer to God. But since then, I never pray. I never one day kneel down and pray with my faith, talk to God, tell him everything. He never failed me for one day. I think that is the most important testimony I will give. Because if I stand here giving, counting one, two, three, what God have done for me, too much. I can stand here till maybe in the night we are here. Is it how I came to Malta? I know what we pass. People maybe in the desert, in the sea, I know. I know how I come in here. If I start calculating, we will stay here. So I will say, everybody, follow me and say, God, thank you, because it's too much. It's too much. King of kings, Lord of lords, you are the one I believe. I never look another God except you. Father, you are the God, you are the King, you are